What up, you guys? Welcome back to the Brat Base.
What's up, guys? We are back.
He did a little side mission, so. Or not side missions, you were like gathering stuff. So, he has more stuff than he had in the last video.
Yes. A little bit more combat moves.
I'll probably cut to when we the storm mode. Good God, that's far. Well, we are here. Oh,
All units, we've got an armed robbery. Please respond. Location is Little Tokyo.
Hey, what in the world?
All right, all right. Okay, it's always something that.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Watermelon. Okay, you remember.
Where is it? Oh.
It's upstairs. Upstairs. Oh, that's a nice painting. Oh, no.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane.
I swear, he's quick.
She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
Replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's. It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Chance. As always, right here.
That's fine now. About a whip it in the kitchen.
With restaurants and grocery stores works great. Any surplus food comes right here.
Oh,
on one right then. I thought he was actually gonna grab one, honestly, but no, that would be mean since that it is for them.
I'm just not realized that this is a basketball court.
Peter,
yeah.
Yeah. How are you?
No, but it was the lady who's sitting in the chair. Oh no, actually, you know what? Just keep walking, cause I don't know who. Oh. Oh. I don't know where that lady spoke from, though. I'm just saying. All right then. It's so nice. I just love the suit. I love the suit. It's so nice. On to the next.
Time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab.
Oh, all right then.
I think I'm going to try out a new suit now. This one, see what it look like. But as for the thing, I keep the. Yeah, I think I keep the. Whatchamacallit.
Oh, okay, so it can go suit to suit.
Mm-hmm.
Alright then, sir, let's move it on, you know, so I want to feel the videos with more missions.
A little spidey workout,
you know what I'm saying?
Alright.
I like the spider on his back.
Not bad so far.
No. You mean the game?
Hmm?
You mean the game?
No, it's not the new suit.
Oh no, it's okay. I relax it. He said we got some time to kill. And right now there is no. Oh, well, never mind. I guess you can do that.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell
Excuse
me,
me. Pardon
back
me.
Together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration is mutual. You've got
or he's
boss.
Crooked.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Electrician gloves.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Stop it, Parker. You're better than this.
Listen here, then. You ain't
like a time.
You actually know what the heck he doing now. You still complaining?
Oh, what? You have fun getting beat up? Sit with that for a while.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
Let's get on over there. Got aim. They're still complaining, knowing he's Spider-Man.
I don't think he knows he's Spider-Man.
Yes, he did.
No, he knows that he thinks that he helped Spider-Man with technology and repair his suits. He never said that he knew he was Spider-Man.
Yes, he did. He said it all makes sense. We can play back in the video. I ain't going back and forth with you about this one today, Kane.
My landings need help, guys. I'm sorry.
Your landings suck right now, dude.
Everybody know I'm here.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta land like Spider-Man. You know what I'm saying?
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
What?
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Hell.
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborn.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing? Those were excused.
By me? We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work. In a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you.
Dang.
I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Damn. That was...
Yes.
Right, okay. How about say, I knew that face, you know what I'm saying? He looked mighty familiar. Oh, okay, so it the Lotus or whatever suit we're in. That's neat. Mm-hmm.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Harry left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man.
Oh, well, there's something else you gotta do.
Like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the
yep,
bills.
Yep, but I tell you.
It sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
Hmm. Those are the niggas of the research tokens. Okay.
Did that start a mission?
Measuring air pollution.
Oh, wow.
The idea is to catch the, what's the word, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
I say, don't you gotta do something on there?
Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds.
I don't even know where the cloud's at, actually.
It's right there, it's right there.
See, I can't.
You can't jump?
No, I can't get that one. I have to get a running start somehow.
For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. Position, if I do say so myself.
That was kind of blurry, but you know.
I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it.
Dang it. All right, here we go.
Oh, that feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe.
Damn.
Some kind of high ground.
High ground.
Okay.
must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Oh, all right, Dan. Scary to say, how many more does he have to do?
Light on that one.
I don't know was in the city the whole time and I just never saw it. But that's the best thing.
Perfect.
That was perfect. Oh. It's a mighty blurry pic. Do you have to take a picture of it? Oh, or
best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Okay, so it wasn't there at first. Okay.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank. Created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. Demons are my fault.
The What were you supposed to do? Let Fizz keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Let's see Mr. Shocker. I feel like he's about to be hell.
Nah.
Herman!
No. Okay.
Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me so young and stupid.
Ooh, Jesus.
You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio?
Man, isn't he beat up? Shouldn't you beat him up?
Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, something...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, stop building!
You know, you, I thought doing all these side missions, you would have worked on your dodging.
You really want to help me? Just let me have another!
I don't understand what's so hard about pressing the circle button.
But you can't dodge the thing, the hole.
I'm just saying.
Me, young and stupid.
Damn, babe.
You just stupid. Well, that's okay. Now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me.
Catch! You come clean. I can help you.
You really want to help me?
Don't
let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash.
Damn.
You really want to rob banks? Try day trading. It's all the rage.
No! Wait!
Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Serious?
we stop here?
You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Did it.
Want that whole fight over.
Huh?
So now I want that. I hate it. I'm what kind of a perfectionist. I got that whole fight. I want that fight over.
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, stop it.
Hey, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Oh, his raggedy ass. Oh, well, okay guys, we're back. This is going to be morphed into the same video, but we want to show you the progress that we already have, because he was doing a bunch of side missions and everything else, so.
Yes, I did. Hey guys, we got a few new suits. We have the Stark suit from the movie. We have the Negative suit.
Which I like that.
Actually has a very unique power to it. If I go over here and then it shows you in a corner. Whoops, that's not the right one. There you go.
Oh, that's cool. It has like Shocker's effect.
Yeah, like not Shocker, but like the demon's clan effect.
That's cool.
A negative zone to it. Pretty interesting. We also have the electric insulate suit. Anyway. And this enables the electric fist, if I can find it. Yes, electric fist. So every time you hit an enemy, it hits the electricity will spread between all of them, stunning and making it an easier battle.
Nice.
Let's see what else we have.
What else did you get? That's pretty much it. And then that's you got the black and gold one, but
the black and gold one.
And you know, it looks spider, so cool.
Spider armor MK suit, which is basically bulletproof.
And it looks so good, like here. But when you put it in the game, it looks horrible. So, like, show them, but like, put it real quick in. Like, look at it. Well, hold on. See, look, it has like that gray feature. It's not as black.
Not as black as we thought it was.
Yeah. So we're going back to the other one. So, because I'm gonna have time for that. So, and then I think we're gonna show you guys skills that, that he got up or what, I guess, because. And gadgets.
Only new gadget we have was to be this, and it's not even unlocked, truthfully, yet. Everything else we've already had before. Skills, we've gone out a little bit. Nothing too much, just better throws and better dodge windows and stuff, but nothing really too extravagant yet. But more to come. We're only at like, I think 28%, so we have tons and tons of more stuff to unlock.
Yes. All right.
Time to continue the story. As movie Spider-Man. All right.
Movie Spider-Man.
I'm not saying he never does anything good.
And
I'm
then
he causes more problems than he solves.
He always got damn talk.
You have to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained. You have rules to follow.
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing.
Anyway, guys, if this point is too long between the two points, I'll just cut to when we get to the place, so you guys don't have to watch all the swinging for an excessive amount of time.
You disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check. Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Yeah, it's taking Dogan out.
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
On the same thing.
About gear. What does
I guess not
store here?
Let's see what we got here.
Can't you just go down and take him out silently? Honestly, I actually really didn't see him until you actually looked over there. I was like, oh, all right then. Oh.
Hey, I saw you.
Good night.
Good night.
Right, I really thought I was going to get caught. I really thought I was going to get caught. I was like, oh, Lord.
I do this. Ooh, hello.
Don't worry.
Oh, were you easy?
You know this old bootlegger tunnel isn't gonna seal it.
Unless a distraction would be nice.
Seems like you got it. Besides, I'm on watch.
On watch. Great attitude, kid. Gonna take you real far.
It's done pretty well for me. I'm not gonna.
Get him! Get him. Get him.
Boring now.
Oh god. Run. Run.
They're being alerted, but they don't know I'm here yet.
Where'd he go? They're freaking out. You can get him by below you, very below you. Look more down. There he is. Somebody's not mine.
Might be during timeout.
Damn. Run! Somebody's coming. He never had a chance. He's behind, coming over here, acting like he about to do something.
Let's see the higher range, see where he going. Somebody's alone over there.
I about to say we need a distraction. Gather, Jesus. Oh, what are you doing on that light pole over there? Mm-hmm. Behind you. Right down below. Oh, no. In front. Look up. Right there in the middle. Right there, yeah. Oh, maybe he's too far. Oh, no, he's not. There's somebody right there. It seems like that hurts so bad. Like, that is absolutely horrible.
I heard. Surprise.
Well, they know you're here now. Here they come. Damn. Are you crooked? I think everybody crooked up in here, god dang.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way.
But I like breaking down doors.
Alright. Broken window. I changed.
I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
I was wrong. He's not crooked. He's a very nice guy. You know what I'm saying? Very nice guy. You gotta watch the background here for him. Both these crowds be crooked around here.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Right there.
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Junction box
barring
the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun. Genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Stun gun. Oh, is that a new item? Oh.
Electric web for the win.
Gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5.
Oh, wow.
Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Why do I have a feeling that he's talking about
kind of anticlimactic, huh?
His son is going to be another Spider-Man.
Let's look closer.
For
looking
real?
For something specific?
I have a feeling. There's
a... been here a long time.
Hold on.
Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
What were you saying?
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Okay. What are you saying now? What are you saying?
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Oh, there's a black Spider-Man?
Anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
So we need to find more scrapes.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Found a scrape. Oh. I guess normal doors don't count, huh?
Good guess.
Where else could there be scrapes?
Look on the trailers. Look on the other trailers, like the one in front of you that you just turned around and looked away from. Behind you.
Any luck?
Yeah, my usual kind. Bad.
No, look on the other side. There's another one.
Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
He's on the other side.
Where are you at?
The yellow guide bay? The yellow guide?
No.
Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Multiple boxes, actually.
Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did.
Turn, babe. What we can see?
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Oh.
on the way down.
Found it.
All the way down.
If I were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduit.
Found it.
That may not
be. Oh, you gotta lift the thing up. Then hit it.
Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
Sure. Sure we can
One,
help.
Two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. It sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it.
This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There. Shoot, they blew the locks to get in.
Shh. Demons.
You got a stun gun, my nigga?
Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go. Get
him! That's a little rude.
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
Oh, God! Oh, I actually thought they threw that at you and it started doing that. I was like, oh, these demons got some serious gadgets.
There's a guy dodging bullets. Look out!
I'm a little impressed.
Keep watching. Stay
clear. Nope. Oh, you finally got skill enough to catch stuff. Folks, they're at you now. Oh, all right then.
I got your back.
Thanks. I needed that.
Find you.
Your timing is impeccable.
All right.
Reloading.
Anybody else?
See, I've got friends too.
Did he use that stun gun?
Yes, yeah, he's using that stun gun.
Dang, he caught, he got you there.
Get in there.
Do you have the camera out, babe? Oh, alright then. Hard on shit. Yo. Over here wrangling up folks around here.
You okay?
Go. I'll catch up.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the web.
shit.
Spider-Man! New demon stragglers at the yard. I'm held up. How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
Right, won't let me just yank.
Right. That's what I'm waiting on. I guess they need you to get to the place first a little bit. Now it is.
I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more?
Damn.
Here's your stuff. Y'all been not hurt him. Dang, that's what I'm talking about. He said that's Spider-Man right there, guy. Go ahead then.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Oh, Mary Jane.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are going to tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
That girl know how to work folk to get some... Yep, to get some information. She got that. I'll give her that.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
About time. I say, when do you sleep? Exactly. Oh.
Oh. That's beautiful.
About time. Fast travel is in this game, I think. I thought you were gonna sleep.
He taking us up with that. That's funny. Spider-Man taking the subway. That's hilarious.
About to get evicted.
Oh yeah! I forgot about he said that. Ooh. I'm confused though. Why don't he pay his bills? Kicked out Spider-Man. How you do that? That's rude.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
64476.
That's room 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem.
Spider-Man, that is so funny. Spider-Man go get his stuff.
Else, I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Hey,
it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage.
Hey, we better find the vent or something.
It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right?
Exactly.
Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh. Right. No. Started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
Down the block.
Should be some trucks close by.
Yo.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
Be like, he ain't catching that too, cause he probably ain't got nothing to do. Wow, did you just go through that? Did you just go through that thing? Good God.
Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Health bar got bigger. Oof. Put a crook in his neck.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it.
You just gotta tear up all of them, don't you? You know what I'm saying? Alright.
Please be here. Yes. Hope it still works.
like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work.
Web bombs.
I like it.
New suit.
Which one? Where is it?
Well, not new suit, new abilities.
Oh.
Highlighted, increase amount. Oh yeah, I gotta have that.
Precious, I would enjoy it if you do not snore in my videos. Thank you. Hush. Shoot, we gonna be like having all the stuff.
Got it.
By the time the freaking thing ends.
Is that guy Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Iceman.
Well,
time to use the new gadget.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's.
I was just about to say, yo, ex-girlfriend. Be like, remember the one
right.
That,
how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't... MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic.
Sound like a booty call.
Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, no way of thinking.
But I don't know where you're going, but
Actually, I didn't know I was on the right building, actually. That's funny.
Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.
Well, all right.
I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
But so why don't go to what's her name? I forgot her name already.
Numbers blocked though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see.
Black cat.
Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Excuse me?
I think I know that voice.
Uh-oh. It's always some
Who the hell is that?
Black cat.
Black cat?
Only two people that Spider-Man has a relationship with. Mary Jane and Black Hat.
Oh! Well!
Mary Jane will be like Lois Lane and Black Cat will be Catwoman.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should handle crime? At least six times.
How are you gonna get so close to the thing?
I'm sorry, it was.
That was a great dodge.
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officer.
All right, then. I think after we meet that Black Cat, we're going to end it there. Let's see what she has to say. I actually have never heard. See what I'm talking about? I don't follow up with Spider-Man, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I really become into
Lord
Spider-Man.
God, I know Spider-Man.
Yeah. He's like the Marvel King around here.
Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Oh, damn.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What
was
she looking at? Anything look out of place?
What about that picture on the wall? No? Oh, okay.
She wants me to find something. Need to look harder.
Damn. What the hell?
Dirty windows.
What about over there? On that building?
Gotta be some kind of clue. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out.
She is like a cat woman. Oh, new suit!
Hey, Yuri, you still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Alright, you guys, we're gonna end it here. So please like, comment, subscribe.
Hey, you're calling late.
Never
What's
mind.
Up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
Damn.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
All right,
guys.
All right, then. Jesus. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.